Okay, on the Chalupa Lovers, welcome to Spoiler Gotes, starting at Rodrigo Bentancur. The 20-year-old center made us a 75 overall. So 3-star Skimos and 3-star Weakfoot just recently got a big upgrade to his potential here. Physically, 66 acceleration, 74 sprint speed, 67 agility, 68 balance, 70 jumping, 84 stamina, and 66 strength. So nothing stands out too much physically, but high stamina. Love that for a center mid. Mentally, 70 reactions, 66 aggression, 76 composure, 66 interceptions, and 73 vision. Technically, 81 ball control, 78 dribbling, 62 heading accuracy, 73 long pass, 83 short pass. So incredible short passing ability on him there. The markings at the 60, 63 shot power, 62 long shots, 72 stand tackle, and 64 slide tackle. So very good going forward with a high stamina and some decent stand tackling. That attribute is going to improve quite a bit also. So he's 6'2", right footed with medium work rates, 3-star weak foot, and 3-star skill moves. See if there's any specialties on him at the start. No specialties, definitely could add some, and doesn't have any traits on him either. So a +3 to his overall in that first season. Just some +1s to the sprint speed, balance, and strength mentally. A +2 to the reactions and interceptions. A +1 to his attack position. As we move on to see his technical attributes here, a +2 to the ball control and crossing, dribbling up by 3, finishing by 4, a +5 to his long pass, short pass up by 3, and a nice +4 to his stand tackle. Slide tackle also improving by 3 points, along with some growth to his shot power and his long shots. Now up to the 81 overall at age 21, growing very quickly, I have to say. The agility up by 4 points, very good, +1 acceleration, sprint speed, balance, and strength, stamina up by 2 points, and mentally big growth to that interceptions attack position, and +1s to reactions, aggression, and vision. Now, technically, ball control up by 3, dribbling up by 6, along with the finishing, some very good growth to the short pass, up to the 91 with a +5 in that season, long pass, heading accuracy, looking good also, and some big increments of long shots, stand tackle there, along with the slide tackle. So now, 84 overall at age 22, a +3 acceleration, the sprint speed, agility, jumping up by a point, and a +5 to stamina. Some very good growth attack position there also in those mental attributes. Now the technical stats, ball controls hit the 90 mark, and also 88 dribbling, 84 long pass, 94 short pass. The stand tackle at the 84 also, so very good in some key areas for a box-to-box center mid. He for sure is definitely gonna be very good going forward, and going to be able to track back with that high stamina, that good stand tackling ability now. Physically, his sprint speed up to the 79 with a +2, +2 the balance and strength also, stamina up by a point, immensely huge growth attack position, vision also there, and technically a big +10 to his finishing, dribbling up by 5, along with a +2 to his ball control, so +90 ball control, dribbling, short pass is very good there, and the stand tackle also gets some very good growth. As you can see him now hitting his potential of 88 overall at age 24. Again, has those 3-star skill moves and those 3-star weak foots, and we'll take a look at his physical and mental attributes here again. So 70 acceleration, 80 sprint speed, 72 agility and balance, along 72 jumping, 94 stamina, and 71 strength. Mentally, 78 reaction, 78 composure, 70 aggression, 73 interceptions attack position, and 77 vision. So actually very solid there physically, mentally. The stamina obviously standing out, but not too bad with that sprint speed either. And technically, 95 ball control, 93 dribbling, 76 finishing, 68 heading accuracy, 85 long pass, 99 short pass, so maxed out in that stat. 65 marking and shot power, 84 long shots, 90 stand tackle, and 71 slide tackle. So really a very good stand tackler for sure, hitting the 90 mark in that stat. So he's 84 as a center forward, 83 as a winger, 86 as a center attacking mid, 84 as a right mid, 84 as a CDM, 81 as a wing. So very effective as a centerman as well as center attacking mid. He could definitely fill in on occasion as a CDM, but I really think that center mid or cam position are the two best areas for him. So again, he's 6'2", right foot, medium work rate, 3-star weak foot, and 3-star skill moves. Didn't have any specialties on him, unfortunately, when he hit that potential, but still a very good player. As we'll take a look at the individual growth of each attribute here, the crossing up by 3, +28 to the finishing, OP finishing growth for center mids without training per usual, the short passing up by 16, dribbling improving by 15, a +12 to the long pass, and a +14 to his ball control. Then physically, a +4 acceleration, sprint speed up by 6, agility up by 5, reactions up by a +4 to his balance, shot power and jumping up by 2, a +10 to stamina, strength up by 5, and a big +22 to his long shots. Mentally, aggression up by 4, a +7 to his interceptions, positioning up by 14, Vision up by 4, a plus 2 to composure. Then defending wise, the marking improved by 5. Stand tackle up by 18 and a plus 7 to his slide tackle. So a wonderful center mid here. Can play that center mid in a box-to-box type role, as well as center attacking mid. Can fill in a little bit out wide or as a CDM on occasion if needed also. So a wonderful dribbler, amazing passer, has high stamina and stand tackling ability, decent long shots also. He's really just pretty well-rounded physically and mentally. He's not really, you know, poor or anything in those physical attributes. He's 6'2", with some decent agility bounce. He's not going to feel too bad on the ball also when you take into account his high dribbling. That's going to help out along with that high ball control. So a wonderful center mid and center attacking mid option here. I definitely will take a look at him, my beautiful Chalupa lovers. With that, I love you all. Thank you for tuning in. I'll be signing out now, and I'll catch you guys later.